I fucking hate my life sometimes. This fucking ridiculous. I don't even know why this happened. There's nothing in front of it. There's nothing. There's a trash can and a table. So that's a fucking LA. I can't fucking have anything in front of it. That's stupid. I love the song. And all last night didn't even on today. Till the moment I turned on. I decided to do shit. I just don't get this game. I just don't get this thing right now. I want to just copy that. It's an image to put as the thumbnails on my videos here on Twitch and on YouTube. Sometimes it stops at this bit. I didn't move it, so it's not like fucking, no, you moved it backwards. No, I didn't. I fucking moved it the other day, because when I was starting this again, I was a fucking, I had to move it because I had to re-plug in the, I'm trying to rigging the hell I'm setting the cords up, because I was, one of my cords, two of my cords were dead. I was able to get one, I have not been able to replace the second one. So I've had to use my PlayStation and my Xbox cords.
This is the MLB
for my
show, and I'm Matt Vasgersian, and as we draw nearer to the first pitch of the in the series, we'll give you the latest installment of our Tops.
The jury rigged those to use the broadcast.
Is in that spotlight.
The cord with the cord to the television.
Game in which he wrecked.
I know it sounds weird, but
getting set for baseball now on a Thursday night from Yankee Stadium in the Bronx. Tonight, the first of this four-game week.
I'm playing on the PlayStation. I'm using my to go from the television to the device. My Xbox HDMI cord. The Xbox One HDMI cord. For the PlayStation, I'm doing that. I use the PlayStation. Now, I fucking probably could just use the HDMI cord, but I don't have an extra HDMI cord that I know around here.
Sir Dudenstein is Dudeness, set to lead us off in the home half of the fourth inning.
You know, guys, I love a guy like this leading off an inning for you.
I've had to cherry rig everything early.
Oh, that one got the pitcher, and they'll have no play as he reaches first base safely.
Up next for the game,
Joseph Ruiz stands in. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out.
And now with a double play in order, they'll obviously be looking to induce another ground ball out of him right here.
Pitch outside, the throw, and he can't hold on to the throw as it short hops
and
beats him up. He's set, and the 2-1 pitch. He's fallen behind.
3-1.
3-1. He took second fairly easily. Any thought of third base here?
I don't think so. He's got a good hitter at the plate. A single is probably all he needs. I'd like to try to drive you in.
swing and a miss at the splitter, 3-1, and it's 3-2 now. Looking to avoid his first walk. Just staying alive, putting together a really good at-bat here. Payoff pitch on its way. Awfully close, but it's ball four, according to Woody Keller. Aaron Bruntlett will stand in now with two on here and nobody out to begin the inning.
And on the mound, he hasn't found himself in too many rough spots so far, so this might be his first real test of the ballgame.
Skied into straightaway right. Aviles.
I am going back and won't let me go back. Bullshit. Why'd you swing? I had start stolen. You fucking asshole. You wouldn't let me go back. You made your fucking phone at second when that should have been fucking let me steal third. No, we're not going to let you steal third. We're going to fucking have you yourself off. We're not going to let you even go back.
A solo home run that had him off and running early on. And that gets down, and we'll see if that's extra bases. And he is in the second with a double, his third hit of the night. And some stirring now in the White Sox bullpen as it looks like a right-hander's up and throwing.
Hey, let's go, big stuff.
Hoping to keep it tied, here it comes. Pitch misses low, the throw down. Not
yeah, good steal when I actually get the third easily.
Just train our camera on that runner leading off from second. He's watching that pitcher like a hawk. So once he sees that he's not paying attention to him, he just takes off. And the head first slide gets him in the third just ahead of the throw.
Hey, let's go, kid. One time right here.
I'll just put a ball in play. This will give us the lead.
For the strikeout, here's the 1-2. Weakly hit towards first.
See?
Jimenez is up with it, and he is in there.
He beats the play to first. Wow.
Just another example there of needing the
infield hit. First baseman, last 6 days ago, gets runs to first and gets beaten. Like,
it's gonna drive home a run to give them the lead.
Sometimes they ain't how pretty it is, it's how effective it is. That's exactly what that was. It was effective.
To make it interesting, he's had a great game so far, but needs the triple to complete a cycle.
And you know, that's the toughest one to get in a cycle, right, but you can bet that he's going to try to
score from third.
All right, hold on right here.
That was not going to give me a triple.
Well, and if this game's not totally in the bag now, it sure feels awfully close. This is going to make the score now 7-2. And with the trouble they've had scoring so far, closing what would be a minimum of a 5-run gap might be just a little bit too much to ask.
Runner goes for second. Swing and a miss, strike three. The throw, and no throw as it turns out, as he takes second with ease.
Well, this curveball, it just disappears. He thinks he's right on it at the plate. And look where it winds
damn
up. Completely out of the zone.
What are you doing swinging at that pitch, you idiot?
You want hitters to chase.
An entertaining game all in all, so if we have to choose one who stood out among all others, why not go with this man right here? He's our top player of the game.
Yo, idiot!
Just a great all-around game for him here. You see on the line score, four hits, including that big home run. But you'd have to say he was instrumental in leading these guys to the victory.
Both teams getting their
31,161 training points. I have no way to use them. You know what I would like it'd be cool is if there was a way to like transfer them over to a different character. I know that'd be hard to do, but
he's been hitting the ball out of the yard. Oh, look at this. He's up with it, the throw.
Much like how the coins could be played could be earned from one character to a different character. Doesn't matter, that should be through fucking on the ground. Not even hit on the ground. Fucking bullshit.
Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, stands in. He's 0-1 after grounding out.
Yeah, ground out last time, but you know with his speed, that's kind of a
there's a swing.
Ooh,
five,
yeah.
Everybody's just gonna sit back and run.
That one's gone, baby, gone.
Two-run blast to straightaway right field, so he just continues to club the baseball at an alarming rate. And this is now a 2-0 lead for the Yankees.
Wow, he has proven to be a real nuisance in the first two games of this series. A home run in last night's ball game, and now another one here.
Into the box now, Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness. He went deep in his first at bat, and we'll see what he's got in
store. Not my first at bat.
Well, that was a fastball that he hit then, so we'll see if they go.
Meanwhile, this ball
my second at bat.
Center,
what the hell? Again, the announcer is fucking up there. That definitely, he was definitely saying first at bat there.
Business here with one away, and as that graphic shows us, he currently leads the Yankees in that category.
Hey, your pitch,
guys,
your pitch.
That's a bigger deal than people realize. Usually the guy with the most doubles. No, it's also meanwhile.
Safe.
Throw to the bag.
Bullshit.
And he is out at third base.
Bull fucking shit.
It's a little bit of a risk anyway, because you're already in scoring position. But if you're gonna try it when the pitcher slides,
it's always should be fucking.
Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, will stride in, but first we take you back to the third as you take another look here at his two-run homer that had him rolling early on. Stung into the gap in left center for what should be extra bases. Around third and being waved
right
on
here, right here, by the ball.
And a very important insurance run comes around a score from second. And not in time as the second run scores.
Well, if he wants to go about getting the cycle, he's got the three hardest parts out of the way. But normally, this is the toughest leg to get, but he's able to make it up to third. Now he needs just a single in his next at-bat to finish it off.
Nicky
might be hard to get, though.
The ball now as he'll try to get the final two outs and send this one along into the eighth.
Well, the road will be easier because we have the
even at two and two
at the top of the ninth.
Now in the White Sox bullpen, they'll stand up a lefty and a right hand to throw.
Possibly.
Now a little tapper here up the first baseline. Hey, this is going to be a foul ball as that keeps things at two and two.
Ball, kid, man, drive.
Has to be thinking strikeout here. Now a pitch swung on and hit to the left side.
That one's going out of play.
Find the seats, a foul ball.
Hey, look again up there, kid. Off.
Swing and a little blooper to center. Thompson over to his right. He's got it, and there are two
right, right
down
here, right here. By the ball. By the ball.
And never mind
yeah,
the
no.
chance to even think about scoring there. What a big second out. Aaron Brutlett will stand in.
That was a bad
able to hold him in
play there.
So far,
yeah, the further out that one was easy. That was a freaking short fly ball. The short center, and that was there.
Hit to third. Richard
takes
it in. On to first, and that'll do it as they manage to not let this inning get out of.
Damn it.
And quite a lot of offense in this one, but if we had to highlight one guy that made the difference.
I said it a second because that's him in the first. The single's him in the first inning. They were playing fair.
Back live now. The show is on the air with Saturday Night Baseball from Yankee Stadium in the Bronx. Tonight it's the third of this four-game weekend. Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, strides forward with a hot bat in his hands. Great numbers over the past few games. In the air to field and deep.
There it goes.
Fielder back he goes.
See ya.
This is gonna be a home run.
No doubt about that one. That was way gone.
Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, set to lead us off in the home half of the fourth inning.
And this is a guy that can make a big change in this game with one swing of the bat because you know he has.
Get up. Bill Troll says that has got up and gone.
Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, will stand in looking for home run number three as we take it back to inning number four. And this was
his we're in between his arms. He's supposed to be hanging out with his gloves. Come on, game. Stop with the little horse shit.
Two home runs already to his name in this one.
And you know what, Matt? He's just made it it looks so easy out there. I think they've got to change their approach right here. Use some caution or something.
Hit hard back up the middle. That's through a base hit, and he's got his third hit of the game.
Yeah, he's swinging a pretty hot bat. Three for four now after the base hit. That wasn't a little bleeder. That ball was smoked.
Completely pointless.
Mattel will stand in, and they've been able to hold him in check so far. 0 for 3 to this point.
Yeah, it's kind of surprising that he's been a non-factor in this one.
Well, the left fielder's on it. And
if he dropped that, I would have scored.
So a run.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Stands in again here with two home runs already to his name in this one.
Are you fucking right, smoking on, crack, game?
Now a swing and a ground ball. This should do it. And the
safe.
My gracious. And a real mistake there. That's got to be an E3.
Now batting.
Colby Patel comes to the plate now with the tying run at first. So he'll be looking to drive a ball into the gap here. Quick check on that time run at first, and he just manages to get his hand in.
Got a pretty good lead right
there. Right spot. Come on now, kid.
And he's balking. He's moving to the play game. With the buck.
A runner on first with two away.
Hey, here we go. Bunch up for us right here, buddy.
Runners off for second.
Good turn. Drop him in right now.
Pitch is in the dirt and knocked down, and he'll make it into second easily with a stolen base.
And that's where speed can definitely change a ball game. He's able to get into second here with two away, so now it might just take a single to score that tying run.
This game should not be an extra inning. Right now. It shouldn't be. We won. Fucking bullshit. I scored 5 innings in the 8th tonight. Should not have scored any runs in the 8th tonight.
And this misses, so that'll fill the count at 3-2.
Dang.
He came in trying to shut the door, and he has not had an easy time.
Now a swing and a fly ball, and this should do it. Ani can't track it down as this ball falls. The run scores from second.
Yeah.
It's a 7-7 game.
Huge hit.
You're the man, Corey. You're the man. Drove me in, baby.
Boy, he's fired up down there.
My base running the... got us the tying run and score position, and you picked me up, boy. That was teamwork. That's what you call teamwork.
Gets another shot, and if you remember, he hit a round tripper back in the fourth.
Get up!
Let's
go on, that's game winner, baby! Yeah! White Sox came all the way to tie it, and then take the lead. Extra innings, and my base running in the 10th. Gave us a good hitting. The guy behind me just tied the game, and then in the 12th, 3-run bomb that gave us the game.
As always, a few guys we could have chosen from, but out of everybody, that's the man who stands out in my book. He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, and he delivered more than once with runners in scoring position. Finished with 5 RBIs.
Oh, my base running also helped us. Still, I mean.
So that just about does it. For EK.
Because, again, I stole second after the error. I'm going to base it, but... that kind of the base hit. But I stole second after the error. I mean, I stole second after the I got on an error. Which should have been a base hit, but it's what it is. And the guy behind me, playing cleanup. Drove me in to tie the game.
Afternoon baseball now.
Teamwork! 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 Teamwork!
Today we wrap up this 4-game weekend series.
Hey,
Chicago White Sox and the New York Yankees.
GGCSA.
The White Sox starting lineup. Eric, who should we keep an eye on? Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, will stride forward now, and one would imagine he'll be pitched to very carefully as he's coming off a three-home run ball game a night
ago.
Throw in time, and the side is retired. Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, is set to lead us off in the home half of the fourth inning.
And you know, guys, I love a guy like this leading off an inning for you. He makes good contact, and he can run.
And that gets down, and we'll see if that's extra bases. And maybe a chance.
Yes, that is.
First run, he's in with a leadoff double.
Now batting.
Joseph Ruiz stands in. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out. And the runner's breaking for third. Pitches a called strike. The throw.
Stole that easily.
Nearly in time as he takes third easily.
And let's just train our camera on that runner leading off from second. He's watching that pitcher like a hawk. So
actually, I was though. I took him like a hawk.
He just takes off.
Try to judge. That's what I've been trying to do. I've been trying to watch the pitcher like a hawk to try to judge the when it's still third.
Swing and he pops him up over toward foul.
Nope, foul play.
And nope, this one falls, so he'll get another shot.
It falls out of play. It falls within a stand, so.
Swing and a miss on the fastball.
I think I was going to go 5 feet, 5 rows of back. He was not going to get that.
Slam dunk RBI when you've got a big time run producer like
it's
this.
There are guys who have tried, who have done that.
Pick up the runner from third. You are not going to see that happen all too often.
He took something off of it there. It's 1-2. Not much to shout
come
about
on.
For either team here as we start the fourth inning. Nothing.
Drive me in. Just put the ball in play.
I think we knew that
there we go.
The upper hand here.
Only play
there we go.
As we'll see our first run score here as this is a 1-0.
Did help us still an RBI and we still get the run. That's what's important. Just put the ball in play. That's all they had to do. That's what he did.
Two games so far. Looking to keep this a one-run game.
Yep. He didn't because it's now a four-run game. So that one bites the dust.
So a three-run shot to right center field. So he just continues to club the baseball at an alarming rate. As the Yankees start to pull away a bit, it's now 4-0.
Oh, I still have no idea what the hell this sign means. One enthusiastic South Jersey Yankee fan?
That pitcher's got
oh, well.
How can I throw a pitch like that?
Sir
Dudenstein, I guess that would be me.
My joke is that
I'm one enthusiastic South Jersey Yankee fan myself. I still can't figure out what the hell this sign means.
Here's a swing and oh,
there's another one, baby.
Way
not another sign, I mean another home run. Every way of the sign to shut up. Nowhere. Little home run. Like that, like, yeah!
As this lead swells to 7-0.
I don't even know what that means. Random is random. Random is a random.
Well, it seems to me like we've seen this before. His second home run of the ball game. And it would seem to me that he hit that one harder than he did the last one. So he's definitely locked in.
And we won. At least I would hope. We did give a 5-run lead in the freaking lane last game. To win an extra in 12.
Well, a pretty good offensive show of force in this one. Probably at least a couple of players deserving. But, gentlemen, let's go ahead and give this man the nod as our top player of the game.
Yeah, well, he really drove the ball well in this one. Winds up finishing with 6 RBIs.
6 RBIs. Most of them are in those last two at bats.
Clear.
We swept Chicago, baby. KC's coming in. 43 and 56, not that good, but it could be worse. It could be Baltimore in this 2028 season, who have won a little over a dozen games at the All-Star break. This is MLB pregame show, and pretty bad.
Now on the show as you get a look at Yankee Stadium here in the Bronx. Sir Dudenstein, as Dudeness, will stand in now, one day after driving in six runs yesterday afternoon. Sliced hard on the ground.
Okay.
Quick out number one. Leading off the inning, Sir Dudenstein, his Dudeness, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up.
You know, guys, I love a guy like this leading off.
Whew. Almost took the pitcher's head off. At least almost hit him right in the back.
And he will creep ever closer to that record, as you see there. This hitting streak.
I mean, the record already broke years ago.
Hey, Joe D, look out. Someone's coming after you.
That's a line drive to almost hit him right in the back. I mean, that one smoked right past his back. Past him.
He's 0 for 1 after grounding out.
Can't get close without hitting him.
Obviously be looking to induce another ground ball out of him right here.
Pitch misses low. The throw down. And no throw, as it turns out, as he takes second with ease.
Well, it's almost impossible to get the runner on a pitch in the dirt. And here, he's just making sure that this ball doesn't get by him to the backstop. You see, he turns his glove over. Gets
nice play to keep that from going to the backstop.
He'll keep that runner from getting any further.
And here's a slider, strike three.
Oh, bull crap.
That'll be the first out of the inning. So striding in, number 18, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. Oh, good action on the two-seamer there, and it's 1-2.
Very patient here to start the at-bat. Maybe even a little too patient, because now he's down 1-3.
Oh, and he's into third.
Safe.
With the stolen base.
Yeah.
And let's just train our camera on that runner leading off from second. He's watching that pitcher like a hawk. So once he sees that he's not paying attention,
that poor jump, but I still was able to make it.
And the head first slide gets him in the third just ahead of the throw.
Set to deal on
the ball play.
Swing and he pops him up over toward foul territory. And nope, this one.
Oh, and nobody can get it. What's the foul?
He's set. Here's the 2-2. Takes this the other way to right. And he'll lay out to make a spectacular catch. Wow. And to score is the runner from third. It's a three.
I said, put the ball in play, I'll score, and that's what he did. He caught it, but I still was able to score on it.
Sir Dudenstein, his Dudeness, will dig in 1-for-2. He grounded out the first time and followed that with a base hit in his second plate appearance.
Ooh! A base deal tied the game, and now Meyer hitting gave us the lead. Yeah, baby.
Solo shot to right center, so he just continues to club the
baseball. I fucking pushed the zero before. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
Leading off the inning, Sir Dudenstein, his Dudeness, and they'll need him to get something going here. In the windup and the pitch. Hit hard back up the middle. And a base hit, so the leadoff man is on to begin the inning. Sammy Escobar will get the assignment on the mound here as he'll enter with the runner at first and nobody out. Colby Patel will stand in now.
Hello, Colby.
A real maker situation.
You think at this point you have to get something out of this inning. The further you get into that bullpen, the tougher it's going to be to claw back from this deficit.
Runners off for second. Pitch is high. The throw.
He has a slow.
No throw.
Slow. No one out. He's slow coming to the plate here. Swanson's not very fast.
And the count will be full.
Yeah, slow motion there for a second early. I knew he was going to make it.
Has to be thinking strikeout here. Up the middle and off the pitcher's leg. But he is able to recover as he gets the out at first. One away now. And time now to see quite where that got him. And it appeared from
I was able to get the
and his actions on the field.
I was able to get the third though.
Looked like it got him on his drive leg, which could be problematic, of course, for him. But from the way he's trying to walk it off, I think he's going to try to continue. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
Yeah, and on two and one.
Come on.
You got to figure this guy's going to
Brian
Lake. Maybe you come with the breaking ball here out of the zone and hope he goes after it.
Come on, you can do it.
He's over and he works the count back to two and two. All even at two and two. Here it is. Swing and a miss as it's dropped behind the plate. Up with it, Cole.
I said, wait, because he was not throwing it for a long time. Man.
Joseph Ruiz, and he does so representing the possible go-ahead run.
Yeah, but you got to make sure that he doesn't try to do too much here. Just have him keep the ball moving. Do something productive and give the next guy a chance as well.
Hey, come on, big dog.
He's set, and the 2-1 pitch. And he can't catch the corner here, so he's behind 3-1.
And up at the plate now, he's really in the driver's.
Make him throw a strike.
They want to walk him, so
don't.
Should be something good.
Don't swing 3-2.
There's the good 3-1. He can't catch up 3-2.
Dummy, you fucking, you let him go. He probably would have had the bases loaded. What are you doing?
Payoff pitch on its way. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at battle continues.
Oh, now one
full count. Here it comes. Now a ball crushed high in the.
That one's gone. Oh, there we're coming back, and we took the lead back. Ha ha.
So a 3-run blast to straightaway left. Number 14 on the season as they grab an 8-7.
Yeah, baby.
When you're pitching this deep into a ball game and give up a home run like that, you got to be kicking yourself. There's no way that you can give up those kind of.
Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, is into the box now. He hit one over the wall back in the fifth. Sharply hit ball back up the middle. He gets down and he gets himself a base hit.
Didn't mean to protect. But there are the try to steal second there.
From, but out of everybody, that's the man who stands out in my book. He's our top
spoiler. That's all anyway.
Yeah, just a great all-around game for him here. You see on the line score, four hits, including that big home run. But you'd have to say he was instrumental in leading these guys.
Both teams getting. Tuesday night baseball now from Yankee Stadium here in the Bronx. Tonight, the second of three to start the week. Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, gets his first cuts now. The bases are empty, and there are two away here in the opening frame. High in the air, carrying well out to deep
center. Get up! That was gone.
And this one is gone, a home run.
Let's just see him run to the wall. That's a home run. Gonna stop in front of the wall so or runs into it like that, it's a run.
So he just continues to club the baseball into the box now. Sir Dudenstein
got to be fucking kidding me.
He'll take his cuts left handed here.
Well, he's batting lefty right now, but does it matter? He can hit from either side.
Merrill ranging back, still going back.
Yep, it's gone up the veteran side in the left center field.
So
by the bullpen.
Left center, his second of the game, and it's a 5-3.
Let's do the bullpen afterwards. The wall. Oh, actually, I went over it. Sometimes the glitch threw it. Well, out there.
Again, as we flash you back to the early stages of this ball game, there were fans still finding their seats as he launched his second home run of the game, as he was off to a fast start indeed.
There's a base hit. The runs at this point, I even.
Action in that KC pen now as the right-hander's begun to loosen up. Ready to deal, here's the 1-1. Pitch is a cold strike, the throw. Not in time as he steals second.
You know, when the pitcher slide steps, he's gonna get the ball to the catcher even quicker, and the guy still stole that base. That was great.
Damn, overuse a slide step.
Set to deal on a ball and strike. Grounded down the third baseline. Oh, and he can't pick it up cleanly. And they'll wind up with no play here as he reaches first safely. So you can mark that one down as an E5, and I bet he'd like to have that one over. Aaron Bruntlett will dig in again. He popped up in his first plate appearance and flew out last time around.
Well, he's putting the ball in play, but clearly getting under it too much right now. It'd be nice for him to see a good one right here.
Three runs, five hits, and no errors for the Yankees so far. Still one and two.
I fouled again.
Right now, one side, right here.
The ball and two strikes, here it is. Pitch outside, the throw.
No. Bullshit.
Runner at third. A daring attempt with no
bullshit.
And it doesn't pan out.
Bullshit. No, he got me there. There's that bullshit in that close. That was teaming. That was bullshit. Teaming game. Cheating.
Hang on, this is hit deep into the center. This looks to have enough, and it does. A home run.
Third one of the game.
Pretty good offensive show of force in this one. Probably at least a couple of players.
Should not have been playing the game. Just they should have lost. Again, they were playing fair.
Player of the game. Yeah, you see a couple of hits for him in the ball game.
Oh, what a crap.
Afternoon baseball now on the show as you get a look at Yankee Stadium here in New York. Today, the third and final game in this. Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, will stride forward now, and one would imagine he'll be pitched to very carefully as he's coming off a three.
Oh, I guess somebody didn't tell the KC pitcher pitch him more carefully than Dominguez. Guess what? That one's gone. No doubt about that one. As another one bites the dust.
Two-run shot to straightaway center.
What the heck? My freaking run song. Rattling again.
Riding into the box, Sir Dudenstein, his
can't have like custom drag.
His first at bat, we'll see what he's got in store for us here.
Hitting
the ball is carrying well. Back it goes, and it is out of here. Solo shot to right center. His second home run of the game. As the Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, digs in, and we'll see what he can do here with two on and two out here in the fifth.
Yeah, a couple of ducks on the pond out there looking to make that trip.
Get up! Control said, get up!
Molina racing back.
Gone!
And goodbye, this one ain't coming back.
Wow. 6-3 me, just a 3-run runs.
Dudenstein, his dudeness.
Hey, we can actually score more runs than this by my own runs. What a concept.
We take you back to earlier. This was home run number three in the ball game as he'll try and join just a select few with four home runs in a single game. They're going to extend their lead as the runner scores from second. So he's able to come through here with two away. And quite a lot of offense in this one, but if we had to highlight one guy,
I ain't not getting on a bat.
There he is. He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, really a game to remember for that man right there. He winds up finishing with three.
I hate that kind of road trip where you bounce back and forth between. Because this trope makes no sense. You're in Oakland. You're in California. You leave California to go to Texas. And then go to, come back to California and play San Diego. That's in Oakland. Yes, Monday we beat, we broke Pete Rose's all-time hit record. It was more fanfare when they hit the home run, the third try to tie it than there was to break it. There was nothing. They didn't mention it. They didn't talk about it. I don't think they probably would have talked about the next game. They didn't even talk about the next game. Will be our subject. Possibly, man. And he had the long ball working in his last. So yeah, broke the all-time hit record in. Baseball in the Bay Area as we welcome you to the O.Co. Coliseum. Well, those records you never thought would be broken. Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, will stride in hoping to stay hot as he came through with a four-hit contest yesterday afternoon. Ooh. Swing and oh man, that was way gone. And you get fair for retiring it, but you break it, and they don't even mention it. Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, he hit a two-run jack in his first at-bat. Into the windup and the pitch. He pulls this one into right. Ramos get there, and he puts it away to.
Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, will stand in here, but before he does, let's take you back to the very first inning. This was a two-run home run right out of the gate that really got these guys off to a fast start. And that's in for his second hit of the afternoon. Another multi-hit game for him here tonight. No surprise there as we take a look at the league leaders in hitting.
Well, guys, he's one of the best in the league in that department. He has to be happy with his results.
Whew.
He's been locked in, and it's resulting in a lot of games like the one he's having here.
Looks like a right-hander's gotten up to throw now in the Oakland pen. And they pitch out here, but nothing's happening.
Sidestep in a pitch out, but I was not going.
Runners on the move for second. Pitch is a cold strike. The throw.
I thought it was so late.
He's in there easily at second.
Well, I think we all know this guy is the whole package out there. He's homered earlier in the ball game. Now he shows off those wheels by taking second here on the stolen base.
Come on, big guy. Get the pitch.
A 2-2 count. Here's the pitch. And they're working the outer half here, but that one's wide for ball three.
What do you find in July? At this 45 degrees, though. Was that my imagination, wasn't it?
Foul territory. And the stolen base winds up as a moot point.
That's 45 degrees, right? In California, in Oakland, in July. Somebody call Al Gore. I think we fed our Earth of global warming. At least that'll be the show. That's at 45 degrees.
Individual performances to choose from in this one, boys, but what do you say we go
in July?
Take home the hardware. He's our
in California.
Yeah, he came through when it mattered. Wound up driving.
If that ever happened, there might really be climate change going on.
Friday night baseball from the Bay Area and the O.Co. Coliseum. Tonight, game two of this four-game. Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, strides forward with a hot bat in his hand. Great numbers over the past few games. Here comes the first pitch.
Oh.
Deep
is right.
Moonshot, folks,
as in the second section of fans up there.
A two-run blast. Digging in the switch hitter, Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness. He went deep in his first at-bat, and we'll see what he's got in store for us here.
Well, I think he proved that he can turn on a pretty good fastball and hit it out of the ballpark, so you need a different approach in this at-bat.
The relay throw, and it's off target.
Nice back up there.
Safe at third.
Boy, it's backing up really the guy there.
I mean, you see it right there.
That was going to run there. Throwing error.
You want to at least give him a chance to work out of it, but at this point, what can you do?
Now, meanwhile,
safe.
The second is there.
Bullshit. The tag is late, game. You know it. Again, calling it out when he's safe. It's cheating.
Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, strides into the box now. Launched one over the wall back in the opening frame. High in the air, carrying well out to deep center.
Get up!
Racing back.
And yeah, that went up! That was gone, baby, gone! No, not another one to make the dust, because there's not another data, but that was...
In
fact, that wasn't another data. I think I'll hit it with it. A far with it.
Well, it seems to me like we've seen this before. His second home run of the ball game. And it would seem to me that he hit that one harder than he did the last one. So he's definitely locked in.
All right, one time right here.
Okay. Got the first arrow. Daryl, the freaking old button. I keep thinking Daryl because I need to put zero. I'm not playing with a keyboard. Yo, button. Yeah.
And this was his second home run of the game as he's been dialed in so far in this one.
Hey, see
it.
Rise. Go, big dog.
Ooh.
That's number three. There we go. Not watching the game anymore.
Solo shot to right center. Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, will stride in again as he looks to join a very elite list. We take you back to earlier. This was home run number three in the ball game. He'll try and join just a select few.
Bullshit.
A step on the bag for one.
Sir Dudenstein,
his dudeness, steps into the box, and we'll see what he can do here. Two on, two away, two home in the inning so far. Turns another one around here.
As number four.
Ball game will continue. Give him another home run.
Yeah, well.
So a three-run shot to
a few things I have not been able to do is hit five in a game.
As the blowout continues.
Character.
Sir Dudenstein.
Wow.
Stand in yet again, and he's looking for.
Are you shit me?
We take you back to his last home run. This was his.
Uh oh, there it goes! Is it good enough? There it is! Number five! Finally! After three games.
Solo shot to dead center, his fifth in this game, as they just continue to pour it on here.
After three games, 14 seasons.
Well, if you're the fan that winds up with that baseball, hold on to that thing. That is now five home runs he's hit in one game. And that has never been done at the major league.
I think that was a girl that made it up.
Get Cooperstown on the line. They're going to want to hear about this.
Wow. Let me think that one in for you. 24-0 was the final score. That's not a baseball score. That's a Giants Raiders game score.
Top player of the game.
Yeah, not a big surprise here. He had more hits in this one game.
Or Jets are, well, it'll be 2040. Nothing the other way. It was just a Raiders game. I mean. Yeah. I kid, Jets fans. Hold your horses. I'm messing around. Don't bite my head off. Some will watch this eventually and say, oh, yeah, to say that. I'm kidding.
Good night from Oakland.
Time of the ball game, 3 hours in. I'm Jonathan with you. I also highlighted from the other day, what's strange, what the fuck, I don't even understand, situation with, in Arizona where the ball just went off the roof? Hitting the roof? I fail to comprehend how that ball hit the roof. The roof was open, but the only thing I can think of hit the roof or hit something up there, which should count as a home run anyway. But somehow it didn't, and somehow. Somehow it counted as an out. I don't know how. I just want to say that because of the issues we're having with the PlayStation and anything else that may rage yet, so let's make sure our 5-home-run game does not get erased. let's play it safe! And make sure the game is saved. I do.
Back live now on the MLB.
Hey, down by the Belarus.
It's time for baseball in the Bay Area. As we
for the night, I sleep for man.
Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, will stride in, and we'll see how they want to approach him here coming off that 6-hit contest last night. Hard hit ball to second. To his left, Leone. Throw in time, and the side is retired. Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, is ready here as we begin the top of the fourth.
Hey, any way you
still
can.
Don't have any runs
can.
On the
here
board yet, but getting this leadoff man on base would be huge.
And that is through into
yeah, base hit
for a single.
Now batting,
Joseph Ruiz stands in. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out.
And Matt, with the double play in order, they'll obviously be looking to induce another ground ball out of him right here.
Pitches a cold strike. The throw, not in time. He's in there at second.
And later in the game,
yeah,
maybe you question this decision to run because you worry about taking the bat out of the hands of one of your best hitters.
Takes the double play out.
Hopefully. So that was a good job to take what's given to you.
And he's back standing.
Simple throw over there.
I barely was freaking moving towards start and they were throwing over.
Strikeout here, chopped weakly to the left. Dominique scoops it up and he's retired here, one away. In now.
Only that started moving towards start and they
last time. Looking forward to strikeout. Here's the 1-2. High in the air and drifting out to shallow center. Allen has a beat on it. He's got it, and there are two down now.
Oh, but I'm not gonna get the third on that one. Damn it! What if you just look at that ball going with the stolen third?
He flew out in his last at bat. And a slider's in the dirt as he lays.
That would have scored me if it was a fly. I was on third, but hey, still nice to have third.
pulled toward right center field. Allen is in pursuit. Oh no, looked like he had it, but it goes right by him. The runner scores from second. And he misses the stop sign there as he heads for the plate. And he is in that.
Inside the park home run.
Yeah, you know, I don't even know if I want to touch this one. I have a feeling that when these guys get back to the dugout.
I'd be mad the ball if it follows been caught. Ends up scoring not just one run, but two runs.
Hot shot towards the hole. And that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. So now they'll have runners on the corners with two away.
And at this point, I don't think you could expect anything less than a two-hit ball game from this guy. I mean, he's been as hot as anybody lately. He comes through a game here.
Runners on the move for second. Pitch outside. The throw.
Damn slide step.
Throw over to the bag. And a dive, but he's back.
Just keeping an eye on him.
A couple of righties starting to loosen now in the bullpen. Trying to hold the lead. Runner going a second time. Pitches a cold strike. The throw. Not in time as he just does get in there ahead of the throw.
Sometimes in a situation like this, you wonder if the delayed steal might be on from third. Well, this time it wasn't, and the throw was not even close at second base.
The 2-2 pitch. Grounded up the first baseline. And it eats him up a bit. And they'll wind up with no play here as he reaches first safely.
Boy, and with two away, that pitcher's probably three quarters of the way back into the...
At the plate.
I should have known, but I was trying to make sure get the guy throw over.
Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Oh, it's on the ground to second. Did he get his double play? Throw beats him.
Couldn't have gotten anyone.
He almost beat that out.
I did beat it out.
Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, strides in, grounded out his last time through.
Yeah, ground out last time, but you know, with his speed, that's kind of a big part of the way he plays the game. Put the ball on the ground and force the defense to make a quick play on him, because if they don't, he's safe.
Boy, how much hotter is he going to get? He's got himself another three-hit ball game. That batting average is going to continue to climb even higher.
Kiki Gindel will take over now with one away in the top of inning number nine.
Gindel.
Joseph Ruiz will be the first to greet him here as he'll stand in with a runner at first and one away.
Well, he's 0-for-4 coming into this at-bat, so I think he's happy to see a new arm out there. Maybe his luck will change.
But he won't draw a throw. That's taken for ball four, and it's first and second now with one away. Aaron Brundtland will stand in.
It's Kimball. I can make a man joke.
Three to this point.
Yeah, it's kind of surprising that he's been a non-factor in this one.
You got a full count. 3-2.
What's your tournament for us?
And he misses ball four. So he comes out of the bullpen and immediately walks the first man he faces.
That is not going to be make Diane happy.
They've got a chance to really break this thing wide open.
Good job at this point is to come in and keep this game at or a one-run game. To try to keep your team in this game as you... You walking the bases load is not a good sign. Not a good thing.
This
a one-run game. Swing and he pops him up over toward foul territory. And
ends up not nobody even getting over there. Wow. It's amazing considering how much the foul territory is over there. It's and Oakland is not a baseball stadium. It's of course the Raiders play, so it's a huge stadium. A manager is going nuts right now. Or it would be like, you'd have to bleep it if this is a televised game. Fucking bullshit, you fucking stupid idiot. Something around like that.
Yeah, he was a thorn in their side all game long. You'll see there, he winds up with a three-hit ball game. Those were key hits that helped lead his guys to victory.
So that's a rare here tonight. Not just walk the bases on, another run in.
Sunday afternoon in Northern California, MLB The Show.
They give up three more runs.
From the ODOTCO Coliseum, today we wrap up this four-game weekend series.
Yeah, quickly, that went from a one-run game to a five-run game.
So now let's take a look at Joe Girardi's lineup for the visiting Yankees. Anybody catch your eye, Eric?
Well, I think the focus has to be on the man hitting third. He's been on an absolute tear lately.
Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, will stand in. He, too, had three hits in the win last night.
Well, you know, he's been averaging it.
There's a swing, a ball hit in the air, and a ball that he got every stitch of, as that one, without a doubt, is gone. It's a two-run shot to straightaway left, so he just continues to club the baseball at an alarming rate. And this is now a 2-0 lead for the Yankees.
I tell you, that's the perfect storm there. A power pitcher on the mound, throwing a hard fast.
Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness.
I think he runs to the series.
In the single, do you get the sense, EK, that they're getting to him just a bit?
Maybe a little. I wouldn't be too worried.
This ball's down, and that could bring in a run. And to score is the runner from third. Around third and being waved on home.
Gets right two runs in.
Not in time as the second run scores.
Boy, it's only the third inning here, and he's already given up more hits so far than he did in his entire start last time out. He hasn't been able to reproduce what he had going on last time, at least not to this
point. Oh, he couldn't.
Here comes the 1-1. Pitches a cold strike. The throw not nearly in time as he takes third easily.
I don't think he's too thrilled with himself behind the plate. It's hard to say for sure, but if he puts this ball in the bag, I think he's got a good shot at getting him at third. Instead,
yeah, probably.
He might even be fortunate it's not down.
I take advantage of the bad throw. I did.
Ready to deliver the 1-2. To two balls and two strikes now.
And now this is all about minimizing damage out there on the mound. He's got to regroup and he's got to do it quick or this game will get away from him.
Look out. Don't want to hit him there. It's full 3-2. Now a swing and a fly ball.
That's going to go not be caught because I'm... that was a running, so that would make me go back to... Make me go back to the base.
Hit fairly well out to a straightaway center. Allen is under it, and that's the first out of the inning. And he's just going to try to draw an airman.
I've been close, but I want to be smart there. Again, I'm not sure it's going to make it. No reason to make a double play with less than two outs.
Hit high in the air down the right field line. Burrows. Has it, and I'd be surprised if they send the runner. And the
runner, there we go.
Sacrifice fly, so it's now a 5-0 game.
Center field number 25. Brady Cox.
Well, you knew this was definitely going to be close, and that turned out to be a pretty good throw home from out there in right field, but it's going to wind up being just a little too late to get his man.
He doesn't even come close to tagging me. I was safe. Pretty good there.
His dudeness strides into the box now. Launched one over the wall back in the opening frame. High fly ball out to straightaway center.
And I think I'm out. Wish I would.
There to
put it away, and the runner will be forced to retreat back to first.
Damn it.
Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, will stand in here, but before he does, let's take you back to the very first inning. This was a two-run home run right out of the gate that really got these guys off to a fast start.
Now foul ball.
That one out of play for strike one.
Here we go.
Runner at first here, one man out.
Drive it deep, big dog. Here we go.
And they pitch out here, but
nothing. 1-1.
Hey, see you in a rip it up there.
A lot of people except for me because I want to get extra run. It's not going to steal a five-run lead. So all you're doing is just wasting a pit. It's a guy.
Well, he's homer. Coming to the plate now, Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, and we'll see if he can get something into the gap to make it interesting. He's had a great game so far, but needs the
that one is into the gap.
Running hard, he's digging for second. Around second, looking for the cycle.
I got it!
To give him the cycle. Sir Dudenstein is
that was some good hustling. And that is something that was about placement again. Because he's throwing from right center. That was left center, would have been dead. How far that ball had to be thrown.
It always seems to happen out of nowhere, so it's pretty cool for everyone here watching to see a little piece.
I can have a bet.
Striding in and working on a terrific performance in this one, Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, and we'll see if he can put together a rare five-hit performance here. Oh, he turns another one here. And his fine ball.
Why not hit it for the second last at bat now? And the second home run of the game.
Were certainly working in this one, but out of
everybody, this is what a weird series. We lost 6-4 and it took the next 3 out of 4. 24-0, 14-5 in this one. And this is 6-4. We outscored. Two of the next three games, we beat them by double digits. We beat them. Yeah, scored double digits against them. That is some crazy. But that's some crazy. Jason, let's head to Texas. Are we facing it? Yeah, facing a delay. Start all against here. Miles a 12-0, 4.92 ERA versus Jimmy Matheson at 5-10 with 6.14 ERA. Boy, if you're seeing that kind of guy, first game, it's like, yeah, we're gonna have some fun off this pitcher. I say, the first two guys are on.
We'll dig in now, right on the heels of driving in five runs in yesterday's ball game. Shot toward right center. That's in there. Base hit. Around third and being waved on hold. And they're gonna take a 1-0 lead as the run comes across to score. And he will creep ever closer to that record, as you see there. This hitting streak has reached epic proportions now.
Hey, Joe D, look out. Someone's coming after you.
Best Joe D years ago.
Make him get dirty.
And this character.
Off-speed pitch in the dirt as he takes it for a ball.
That was a slide step, but look, at least it looked like it. That was a normal.
Better than 500 baseball of late, 5-3 in their last 8 games. Not in time. He's in there at second.
Yeah.
Putting a lot of pressure on him here to start the inning. They're not happy with runners just on the corners, so they put that man on first in motion, and He's able to make it two men in scoring position now with nobody out.
Look out.
Where's that pass? I mean, why does that manager not look happy? Why are you stealing there? Oh, why, not that the guy, a third didn't go.
Can't be a giveaway pitch.
And he misses with it, ball four, so that'll load the base.
I'm not sure what the hell really the manager's problem there.
Has to be thinking strikeout here. And it's for a ball.
Shit, dying all of a sudden.
Hey, no one better, let's go get
ground ball sent back up the middle, and that is through into center field, a base hit. One
stand
run
up,
is scored.
Up.
Pure run score.
It's a 3-0 game.
Batting second. All right, only scored a 3-run. Damn.
Stands in following RBI single his first time through. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. This is pulled into right. Gilchrist.
Agga.
In plenty of time to put this away, however, and there are two gone. And he'll make it up safely to third, so they're at the corners now. Now to the plate, Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, as the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed here.
Yeah, he's got great numbers right here.
Get up! Come on! That should be gone! The ball go out, you fucking heater.
Made in medium deep left center. Here comes the runner for the plate. And a sixth run will come across on the sack fly. It's now 6-0.
I can fly
sliding
now.
Sliding into the box. Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, earned himself an RBI with a sack fly his last time at the plate. High fly ball out to straightaway.
Be in the stand, the guaranteeing regain. Not being, unless he's in the fucking stands, is all run anyway.
This fly ball will. Digging in to try it again, Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, he'll swing it from the left side right here.
Well, he's batting lefty right now, but does it matter? He can hit from either side.
Ooh, there it goes! Finally! That was a moonshot. Now it went back to dust.
A two-run blast to straightaway right field. Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, will stand in again as we flash you back.
Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness.
This was a big blow, a two-run home run that really got his guys going.
Really? It was a sick thing. It was 11-0. 11-5, I don't think. You guys really got that much going. I forget guys don't know whatever that old name is.
Solo shot to right center. His second of the game as they've wiped. And fellas, as always, a few guys we could have chosen from, but out of everybody, that's the man who stands out in my book. He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, he connected on a couple of long home runs. Really put his guys on his back and carried him to the victory.
And welcome back. Time now for baseball from the great state of Texas and Globe Life Park. Tonight, the second of four. Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, will get his first shot now, coming off a big ball game last night in which he accounted for 5 runs batted in. Oh, and he leaves that one right over the plate as it's high and deep out
that
to
one's gone.
The field. And it is gone, a home run.
No doubt about it. Another one bites the dust.
Solo shot to right center. So he just continues to club the baseball at an alarming rate. At the plate, Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness. He went deep in his first at bat. We'll see what he's got in store for us here. Lying towards center field.
Ag.
Put it away now without much of a problem. Two gone now.
It looks like it's raining out.
Einstein, his dudeness, strides into the box now. Launched one over the wall back in the opening frame. Hit hard towards center. And that's in for his second hit of the afternoon. So a ringing single here to center field makes it 2 hits for him on the night. And as that graphic shows us, he currently leads the Yankees in that category.
Yeah, this is nothing new, Matty. Another hit.
Come on, big dog.
And he's really the guy they depend on to keep the line moving.
Oh, come on.
Consistent hitter so far.
Come on.
That's a 3-2 fucking count, too. What the fuck?
Now a throw over.
That's the only point you even see in this if then I got a fucking chance to really steal.
Here's the 3-2.
Good battle continues as this ball's chopped foul at the plate, and the count remains 3-2. Ready to deliver the full count pitch. Swing and a miss, strike three. The throw.
He didn't swing. I would love to see what the.
Hoping to maybe stay out of a double play situation. The one thing you don't want is the strikeout.
Yeah, that was not a swing. That was not a swing.
Decent jump that time.
Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, will stand in again, but first we'll flash you back to the very first inning of the ballgame. And here you go, a solo home run that had him off and
running early
on. On to first, and a big out to start the seventh. So stepping in, number 26, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. Trying to hold the lead. Oh, and he turns.
Ooh, that guy all day thinking that one is gone. All of a sudden, 6-4.
So a three-run shot to left center, his second home run of the game, and it's now 6-4. And as we wrap this,
everyone 6-4, at least 6-4. I played a game. We had to win. Well, we went 9-6. I still won, though. That's all that matters, right?
He was instrumental in the win.
Back live now on the MLB pregame show, just a few minutes away from game 3 of the series. And while the final preparations are being made, we give you the top player spotlight. Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, is our focus. And guys, we aren't the only ones talking about him. He's pushed his hitting streak, the one we followed for several weeks now, to 50 games.
Oh, man. Matt, this has been so exciting to watch. There have been a couple of games along the way where the streak was in jeopardy in the late innings, but he has just found a way to get it done, game in and game out. But regardless of whether this streak ends today or a month from now, it will undoubtedly go down as one of the greatest hitting streaks in the history of baseball. At this point, it seems like he can do no wrong.
Yeah, no doubt about it. He is putting together something people around the game are going to be talking about for years to come. We've been talking so much about his approach and how he's so confident when he goes to the plate, a lot since this streak really started getting serious. And I can't emphasize enough how huge those things are to his success right now. He's obviously dealing with a lot of pressure every time he goes to the plate. So having a mindset of using all fields and letting that ball travel deep into the zone is something that he's really been focusing on.
Okay, Eric, Steve, and I are ready for baseball, and we'll have it for you next on the show. MLB The Show is on the air as we come at you this evening from Globe Life Park in Arlington. Game 1 here in the month of August between the New York Yankees and the Texas Rangers. Two of the best starters around do battle next.
Well, around and it's at 16-2. Definitely our best pitcher.
Girardi's lineup for the visiting Yankees. Who stands out to you, EK?
Well, I think the focus has to be on the man hitting third. His hitting streak is at even 50 games, and it's been an amazing run for him over the last couple of months.
Devin Leonard gets the starting assignment for the Rangers.
Led 8-9. I don't know if I want to give him halfway decent.
Not anything that's going to get right, but he has been dependable. Gives his ball club a chance.
But considering it looks like it's not a great team.
Dudenstein, his dudeness, will stand
what you can do if you're not getting the run support.
In the win last night.
Well, you look at the average on the season, guys, and he's not sneaking up on anybody. Pretty amazing numbers for him right there. So yesterday's performance, obviously no fluke.
Come on, big guy. Stay hot up there. Come on, 1-0 big pitch. Guy. Stay hot up there.
Hit high and get up. Dandino is up and
you can't see because the sun over there, which by the way is I gotta give credit to standing as city as fat. That is some great lighting. It's obviously makes it more realistic. I mean, it's hard to first to see realistically if that lands.
Damn it.
The
inning is over. Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness.
The way the sun shines over on that spot, you would never be able to relate.
And after that first inning, it's been all.
Looks like
his that ball is
into the gap in right center.
As a face hit.
At least two bases. And they're going to hold him to a single here as they do a nice job of getting it back in quickly.
So he got that ball way too quickly to get me the second there. I'd be too smart to stay at first. Take the single.
Yeah, and when a guy can post numbers like that, his teammates just expect him to produce game after game. He's a hit machine for them.
Cordova is there, and he's got it for the first down.
Well, that was not going to be a really the way that ball was going.
Aaron Bruntlett.
It wasn't going to be good.
On a walk in his last trip. Here's the 1-1 pitch. Pitches a cold strike. The throw.
Safe! Bullshit! You are a liar, game. You just lied. You just lied. Sorry if it slides up. Bullshit. Seriously, take that out. Slides up fucking overused. Nobody would fucking use it that much in fucking baseball.
We'll stand in again as we flash you back to earlier. He's accounted for the only runs of the ball game on one swing of the bat. As
it's more used than real life. Come on, game.
Yeah, he's swinging a pretty hot bat.
It's an option to take it. It's an option to take for it not to be used.
That ball was smoked.
Oh, and he breaks and they've got him picked off.
I went back before. Again, he balked. I am safe at second because he balked. He balked. He moved to the plate. He balked. And he didn't even tag me a time. He didn't even tag me in time. I was safe. My God, that was so fucking bad. That called. That was so badly called. That was so badly fucking called. Deep in the heart of Texas.
Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, will stand in as the watch is in full effect now as he's potentially closing in on a historic triple crown.
Yeah, he has put together a tremendous season, and he's got a bunch of RBIs in his last 10 games as well.
And they keep rolling here. Their runners at the corners with still nobody out. Left fielder Colby Patel will get his first shot at it here. 1-for-4 with a double in the ball game last night. Pitches a cold strike. The throw, and he got him.
Bullshit.
Perfect throw.
Bull, fucking shit. Stop lying. He's not getting that ball there in time. You're lying. There's no fucking catcher good enough. He's fucking. Not every fucking catcher in this game has a fucking cannon. You're throwing like they all have cannons. Game. That is fucking teening. That's supposed to be not even a fucking throw that card anyway. Every fucking catcher does not have a cannon. That's the only way to be fucking able to do that that well. They don't.
There's a swing and a drive, and everybody's just gonna sit back and watch that one fly. A no doubt home run.
Leading off for the Yankees, first baseman. Sir Dudenstein is Dudenstein.
Line drive to left.
Tumalo.
No, that went over his head.
But he gets there for route number one. Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, will stand in now in what could be a real make or break situation.
And you think at this point you have to get something out of this inning. The further you get into that bullpen, the tougher it's going to be to claw back from this deficit.
And this is going to find the gap for his third hit of the afternoon. This one for extra bases. And to score, the runner from second.
Let's get tied the game.
And just like that, this ball game is
and put the lead run on him. Lead run on, too.
Marmolejo is on to work as he'll take over here in the eighth. When about
put the lead right on score position there.
Regardless.
Gotta put the ball in play here.
And a great location that time on the corner, 3-2 now.
Umpire's gift is fucking calling me up to pitch his balls. But not by giving him both strike calls there and not deserving.
Hit the other way out toward right field. Gilchrist waits on it. One out. But it is not
yes.
time as they take
aha.
the lead here in the late goal.
Hey, that's right.
All I said, I had to put the ball in play and did, and we took the lead.
Is hit one deep enough to get that go ahead.
So coming to the plate, Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness.
Eric's looking at a pitch to me well.
Trying to keep the game close.
Here's
the pitch.
On, baby,
I ain't gonna keep nothing close. Except close to being into whatever the hell those are out there. Deep, deep, deep center field. The arches, I don't even know what the hell those are for.
His second of the game as they open up an 8-5 lead.
And you know, this late in the game, any extra runs that you can tack on carry so much importance.
Yeah.
This is going to make it a 3-run lead now here in the top of the ninth. So that could wind up being a little too tough to overcome.
So a good offensive showing for these guys, but if we had to pick one player that's
the first two runs of the game.
Player of the game.
Tied
the game. Tied the game with a double or triple later in the game. And scored the extra lead run. And drove the two extra runs in the patent of the lead. That pretty much assured a win. Considering factory won by. We ended up winning by two instead of three. And then paying off. And for those that don't know, what's the money? Why are my coins gone? See, there's the reason I used some of them for something. It's may come down the line, we'll see. If or whenever I decide to retire this character, but. We've been playing this for 14 seasons. Yeah, this started in MLB 14, the show. Right back to California to play the Padres. How much is out in California? Last week, a friend won a trip. And took her out with her.
His dudeness will dig in now, right on the heels of driving in 5 runs in yesterday's.
Yeah, she could have stayed for an extra couple of days, but decided to come home because let's just say her friend was doing stuff that's illegal out in California. She didn't agree with it.
Number 56.
Boy, at this point in the streak, every game you're hoping to get that base hit early and get it out of the way so the pressure's off.
I don't agree with it. That's her thing. I mean, I'm not gonna. It's legal in California, so I can't.
Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, he
saved
his last time up. Man, this ball's pretty well struck high and deep to left field. And this had home run distance, but it just
that's a home run.
Foul. Oh, and this
that's a home run.
Does he have enough to get out of here? Yes, so.
Hey, Michael Goldberg. Goldberg. Sorry. You probably get enough of that from wrestling fans.
To club the baseball at an alarming rate. As the Yankees move out in front here, it's now 3-2.
Well, apparently these guys didn't see the highlights from yesterday because he had two home runs a day ago. Now he's got another home run right here.
Okay. Got to turn that off. It's another thing. Freaking lettuce. Turn it off between steals.
And before he takes his cuts here, let's flash you back to the third inning. This was just a solo shot, but it
helped to push next appearance every time.
And just past his outstretched glove into left, the base.
They're just in between the bats.
Boy, how much hotter is he going to get? He's got himself another three-hit ball game. That batting average is going to continue to climb even higher.
Runner. He's running towards second. He's short, hit hard. He's got it, and he's retired.
Let's stay on a double play. That's the good news.
Freddie Price will dig in now. A single and a flyout for him in two trips thus far. Action now in the Padre bullpen as it looks like a right-hander is getting loose out there. Not in time as he just does get in there ahead of the throw.
And that's a big play right there. He picked a great pitch to run on. A big slow breaking ball. And now you've got an important run all the way over to third base now with just one out. And now a
that's exactly the point of stealing third there. Get the lead run and just a fly ball or ground ball. Get with the ball and put me fucking strikes out. You kidding me? Ugh.
Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, is set to take some more swings. He homered back in the third inning. Hard liner to center field. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. Oh, and he botches it.
And he botches it. Botchamania. Botchamania.
I think he's got two bases if he wants it. Instead, he decides to hold on at first. So we'll have to and see if that decision winds up hurting him down the line.
And a dive, but he's back in.
Good pitch because he was slide stepping.
Now, as a right-hander begins to throw out there, the 2-2 pitch. He's running again.
Hey, fucking strike two.
So no runs on a hit here. Well, the bats were.
Are you fucking kidding me? What bullshit.
Yeah, you see a couple of hits for him in the
ball. Deserve to be because they shouldn't have won.
But in the end, he really helped lead his guy.
Saturday night baseball here, downtown at Petco Park. Tonight, game two of this three-game weekend series. Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, strides forward with a hot bat in his hands. Great numbers over the past few games.
Let it fly right here.
Runners off for second. And nobody's home. It's a base hit.
Stand up.
And they'll have runners at the corners following the one-out single.
Well, hit run there. Not intentional, but hey, it worked.
We'll come forward now. Back in the lineup after being used as a pinch hitter last night. Now a move over to first. Runner back safely.
Why not? Make him get dirty.
Hey, drive that pitch. Oh, here we go.
Runners on the move for second. Pitches a cold strike. The throw.
Connect.
Throw as he'll just hang.
That was a motion pitcher motion. That's like, yeah, I'm going to be able to get the second easily. Even so, it.
Hot shot to third. Benning is up with it.
Good score.
First, as we'll see our first run score here.
But I was that good to go to third and make a double play to win in the inning instead of scoring the run. They get stuck in there. That's what they teach you in baseball in real life, though. Not even close. I had that by a mile. That pitch, look how long it takes. Look how long it takes him to throw the home. The ball. I mean, his motion is so slow. Man, it's such an easy guy to steal off of.
Still 2-2.
They get the third anyway in the play. Get the third anyway, and then anyway, take the steal.
Hey, have a good rip up there, Hawk.
But two outs, so. I mean, once the guy grounded out, it was like, again, well, it's be smart, they hit second.
All even at 2-2, here it is.
There, you don't want to be tagged out and end the hitting on a double play. That end up scoring there.
As we are all set to begin the third.
You know, guys, hey, I love now, a guy like time? This leading right off in the right. He makes good contact and he can run.
And it looks like he'll have extra bases here to begin the third. And he's not stopping. He wants
hold
three.
Up, hold up right here.
Actually, wouldn't let me go. I would have scored.
So he's in at third to kick off
that wild pitch.
Take a look at the league leaders in triples.
Well, guys, he's one of the best in the league in that department right now. That triple is nothing new. He's got the power to drive it deep into the gap and leg speed to turn doubles into triples. He's a great offensive weapon.
1-2 now as that one's fouled off.
Honestly, I got lucky that ball. You know, I may have made it, but, you know. I probably could have made the home. Good thing the guy was, it would have had to turn around to throw me out.
Over there at first,
but he still did score the run. That's the important thing.
Stepping in, Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, as the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed here. Lying
get up!
And he went right there to make the running play, and that will end the inning. So nothing happening.
Weston Mel Supply Company.
Hey, let her fly up there,
huh? Is
that a thing?
Set to get us started for the late innings of this one.
Well, you know, he's been
that thing really in San Diego.
So let's see if he can do it
out there.
Drilled right back up the middle. And there's a base hit, so maybe some insurance here to lead off the seventh.
That one, is that like made up?
It's like double barreled action now in the San Diego bullpen as they get a lefty and a right hander up to throw. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. Taken for strike three, the throw. Not in time. He's in there at second.
Yeah, double barrel is like they said at the. Yeah, right up, right and lefties pitching in the bullpen.
Just a bit late to second, so that'll be a stolen base.
Agitation, get your pitch up.
1-2 as he chases the slider.
And now what do you go with? Jeez. 1-2 count. I got a feeling that this one won't be in the strike zone either.
Hey, come on, big dog.
Runners on his way to third. Pitch outside. The throw.
Safe.
He's in time.
Bullshit. That was a horrible call. He's been in.
Look at this caught stealing from our high third base camera. You can see the jump, and it's really not that bad. But it's a great throw down the third.
Hands in there. It's a bad call. A fuck you game. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Pitch coming here late, so he'll step out and ask for time. And now this at-bat just doesn't want to get off the ground as he'll step out for a second time.
Up 5-7. He needs to be down 17-0.
Fastball is belted to deep left center field. Does he have enough to get out of here? Yes, a home run.
So a solo
shot here to left center field. So he just
are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You are not good enough to fucking do that shit. They aren't.
Well, a pretty good offensive show of force in this one. Probably at least a couple of players deserving, but gentlemen, let's go.
That is cheating. You're screwing my guys over. That is cheating. That is illegal. What you just perpetrated is illegal. Lying about finishes of games. That is cheating.
Today, the finale of this three-game weekend series between the New York Yankees and the San Diego Padres.
First baseman.
Come on, big guy, stay out of here.
Swing, line, drive. That's going to be trouble. Running hard, he's digging for second. And he's in at second base with a first inning double.
It just takes second and I'll go and...
Digging in the
I forgot to change it back. I thought I was going... Watch it, I forgot.
Double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here. And that'll get down for a base hit. Oh, and this goes right past him. Around third and being waved on home. And the run will score all the way from first. And he will come all the way around to score. Unbelievable.
Yeah, you know, I don't even know if I want to touch this. I have a feeling that when these guys get back to...
Hey, one pitch right here.
Plate, Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, coming off the clutch two-run single his last time up. Ready to deliver, here's the first pitch. This is hit high in the air out toward left center.
I wouldn't call that a two-run single, it's a single of the era.
And he will make the catch.
Let me cover out the score.
At the plate, Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, will swing it from the left side right here.
Honestly, probably can score that inside the park and run.
Stung into the gap in right center for what should be extra bases. He's around first on his way to second now, and he's not stopping. He wants three. And he is in to third base with a triple, his third hit this afternoon.
Up next for the Yankees, left fielder.
Coming to the plate now, Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, and all eyes are on him as he needs a home run to complete the cycle.
Yeah, there it goes.
Swing and oh, man.
Yeah. Second one of the day.
Way out of here. So a solo shot here to left center field. So he just continues to club the baseball at an alarming rate as this lead got even wider.
If you're going to finish off a cycle... May as well
do it in style.
You had to figure he'd be swinging for the fences when he got up there. And sure enough, he puts a charge into this one to put his name in the record books.
Sir Dudenstein, his dudeness, will stand in now following the home run. And you wonder if that losing streak is about to go by the wayside.
Well, they're not home yet, but certainly this has been...
Well, when you have 13-0 in the ninth inning, and it's going to be 17-0. My God. Oh, Lord almighty. I know the Giants are playing the Chargers today. Oh, my God. It's 17-0. Shit.
He painted himself into an almost impossible situation on the mound. The conditions were ripe, and you know, when you're facing a guy like this with the bases loaded, you just get that feeling.
A
handful of fine individual performances to choose from in this one, boys. But what do you say we go ahead and let this man take home the hardware? He's our Topps player of the game.
And you know, a cycle is about the equivalent of a no-hitter for a pitcher. It's one of the rarest things you can do on a baseball
field. Yes, it is.
No doubt he's going to wind up our player of the game.
So that'll just about do it for us this afternoon. Thanks to Eric Carroll, Steve Lyons, and the rest of our crew. I'm Matt Vaskirjian. This has been a presentation of MLB
Show. I feel like going longer. What the hell? That's where we usually end. I say that. I find this funny, this song is playing right after that after a 17-0 game. Yeah, your team sucks. Got the song. I didn't pick the song. The song just randomly came up. It, you suck. Great. You suck. Hate. You suck. Oh, God. Buffalo was actually won one of the 12 games. 20 games at this point. Yankees are the first in East Coast Central to get the White Sox dominating the Central. Therefore, the Tigers West. You got the Angels up 15.5 on the Astros. Alex Abreu was decided. Every division still in the wild card seems to be. That's up for grabs. You got Boston, the Tigers, Indians, Astros behind them in the flex and 6.5. Rays is barely holding on to being contending. East, in the National League East, you got the Phillies up 18.5 on the Nats. And Pirates, the only division so far I've seen that's competitive. Up 2.5 on the Cubs. 3.5 on the Reds. The Brewers are just, sort of hanging on. Cardinals 10 games behind. The Padres, actually in the West, the 5 on the Giants. Dodgers 10. Everybody else is nowhere close. But the National Cubs and the Marlins tied all for the wild card. And if the season had ended right now, these two teams would play for a playoff to see who plays the Nationals in the wild card game. The Reds, Mets actually won it. Yeah. 2 games behind. Brewers and Giants 4 games. Cardinals just barely hanging in contention. Dodgers barely in contention. We've been playing so much, and I got stuff. I still got a bunch of stuff I gotta do. I haven't even come close to fish. Come close to getting everything I need to do before I get done casting. Before I got start casting. But, we're gonna be back tomorrow with, Mario Kart 8 with the Great TQ. And then on, Friday, we're gonna start God of War 1, the PS3 version from the God of War collection. That'll be Friday and Saturday. Sunday will be Following Men. And then on Sunday, more Marker 8. We're gonna get on God of War on Monday. Yeah, that's the upcoming schedule. New channel, like, see at the follow button. We got lots of things coming up. We'll be doing it, and we'll be Wednesdays. Every Wednesday, right on the channel. Including if we ever retire this character, we'll be doing a new character. We'll be doing this even if... the show 17 comes out. Next year. We'll get doing on with that. Yeah. Yeah. Follow me, listen to me, see when I go live. I don't go live. Posting retreat. If I can actually type that right. Yeah, that's wrong. Posting, retweeting, and sharing all kinds of good stuff across Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. You can actually get, if you're looking to try something new, you actually... There's a $3 off, I put a link in... And put a link in the post, I put a tweet out earlier. Let me just... As a referral. As the first one, Haropek. It's the first one, Get $3 off your first heart pack, and it helps me out. So, yeah, stuff like that. But I also other stuff on got Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. Speaking of YouTube, subscribe to my YouTube page for all the playthroughs, past, present, and future, including our recent playthroughs of the Uncharted series. Also, our playthrough of Rise of Tomb Raider from last year, but first playthrough, or one of the first playthroughs we finished of the original Tomb Raider Definitive Edition, and lots of others, including all our MLB The Show games, extra MLB Road to Show mode games that we do off cast, extra Fighting Epic Rebirth runs and Afterbirth runs, plus rants, unboxings, all kinds of goodies you found on my YouTube page. Amazon wishlist out to kiss out. Yeah. Got through July. A little farther in August, but we didn't hope that was the PlayStation messing it up. Yeah. It is what it is, but we still did get July done. And start August, and we'll be doing on August next week. Till next time, have a good one, everyone!